Hey, my name is Arham, and in this video, we are going to talk about sources. In Google Analytics, sources are particularly important because they show you where all the users on your site are coming from. For example, the origin of your traffic could be a search engine, a blog, or a social media channel. In the customer journey, identifying sources will help you inform your marketing decisions. Sources not only tell you about the origin of your traffic, but also the type of inbound links, average time spent on your site, and the bounce rate. The type of traffic describes the behavior of the user on your site. Every time someone links your site onto their blog or refers to you in their content, it directs traffic to your site. So these links act as recommendations which boost the search engine ranking of your site. Think of it as a train journey, where the onboarding station represents the source and the train represents the medium. In Google Analytics, mediums are of two different types. One is a system-defined medium, and the other is a user-defined medium. So a system-defined medium is pre-built into Google Analytics. And some of the examples are organic traffic, pay-per-click, social media, email, and referrals, amongst other mediums. And user-defined mediums are defined by UTM parameters. These parameters are custom properties defined by you and will help you track your sources the way you want. To learn more about them, check out our video on UTM parameters. To find sources, visit your Google Analytics account and go to the acquisition on your menu. Learning about your sources can help you gain actionable insights about your website. For example, if your website is receiving traffic from a blog, then you can plan to write a guest post on that blog and explore the kind of traffic to understand what type of customers your website seems to attract and further collaborate with bloggers creating similar content. So let us know in comments about the insights you gained from studying your sources. Give us a like if you found this useful and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.
Data Science Dojo. Data science for everyone.